in the last year of my presidency, that is in 2007, now 7 years gone, okay? The chief of army at that time, 2007, General J.J. Singh, invited me to visit Indo-Chinese border in the state of Arunachal Pradesh. We arrived at the place called Kipito, name of the place Kipito, where huge mountains, and then in a valley, Kipito is there. Kipito is the place where Chinese and Indian territories meet. We were in the valley on the Indian side, with mountains reaching the skies around us. On the other side, I could see the Chinese post, where a few number of Chinese soldiers have gathered around the post. I looked at our young soldiers and locals who were assembled there. They looked at that Himalayan mountains towering above, just like what I see. I then addressed all the integrated army command there, with all the soldiers and officers. I found enthusiasm for the work in difficult situations and ever readiness to face any challenges from across the border and the weather. When I saw number of young officers and jawans, after my address to them, I asked the jawans and the officers of our integrated command, friends, brave officers, and men of India who God in India, I rest that you are working day and night for the peace and safety of the nation and its people. I am proud of you all, I said, as a president. Can the young officers, these guys, silent guys, silent, be silent, you follow? Hello? This fellow. Cameraman? Silent. When I saw the number of young officers, jawans, after my address to them, I asked, friends, brave officers, and men of India, I realize that you are working day and night for the peace and safety of the nation, the people. I am proud of you all, I said. Can the young officer, young man, share with me one of your most cherished dreams? I asked officers, army officers, army jawans, can you share with me one of your most cherished dreams? Other side, Chinese watching, okay? That's the situation. After some time, a young soldier, I think is a jawan, rose up and smartly gave a salute. He didn't forget that. And said in a loud voice, sir, my ambition for life is to recover back 30,000 square kilometers of the land belonging to us, back from Chinese and Pakistani possession. I will fight till my last breath for getting back this land.